What's wrong, Dad? Please tell me.
Your nan is dying.
She doesn't know, so you can't say anything. The family thinks it's better not to tell her.
Why is that better?
Chinese people have saying, when people get cancer, they die.
We have to go to China.
Wedding is an excuse so everyone can see her.
He's my only cousin. Don't you think I should be there?
You can't hide your emotions. If you go, Nana will find out right away.
Billi, ah,
咋啦? 咋不说话呢?
今天人多奇呀, 好久没这么聚了。
奶奶就等着这一天呢。哎，大口腰！哇！你觉得我们应该告诉奶奶吗？
太痛苦了吧？如果她想说再见呢？你告诉她就毁了她美好的心情，你说对吧？搭到她的肩膀上，你说我都怀疑我又不在，他俩在卧室能干啥呀？
Shouldn't we tell her? Isn't it wrong to lie?
It's a good lie. Most families in China would choose not to tell her.
你们说的啥呀?
她在英国学习, 所以她会说英文。
结婚了吗?
妈!
She's dying. Can you be a little more sensitive?
What do you want from me? To scream and cry like you?
因为你把生命看成是个体的。 这正是西方和东方的文化差异问题。东方人是把生命看作是集体的、家庭的。
I want to believe that's a good thing.
因为生活呀，不光是你去做什么，更是你如何去做。
好多了，再来点气儿，再来点气儿。